Shosho, she needs to be here on TikTok to address some issues.
This is what I have always been talking about. Ya kwamba people hapa, they are not even having very genuine intentions za kujaribu kutatua maneno. People want to run with the story of Brian, with the story of the family. They want to torment everybody. Wanataka kuingilia akina Babati na akina Shosho na akina nani until the end of eternity, for as long as this story inaendelea kutrend. Obida Andela, you have no capacity of coming here and claiming in a live ati Shosho needs to come here on TikTok to address some issues. Shosho ya chira siyo Shosho yako. You have your own grandmother. You can tell her to come on TikTok akuja to address if your grandmother can come on TikTok. It is very good to respect people. Chira angekuwa uhai, he would not have entertained or condoned you Obida Andela to come and summon Shosho ya chira hapa TikTok. How do you go live and incite people against Shosho ya chira? Secondly, Obida Andela, uko na matanga ya guka wa manzi wa Meru, wa manzi wa Kibera, sorry. Tafadhali shugulika na hiyo matanga ya manzi wa Kibera. Anything you wanted from matanga ya chira, enda ukafanya kwa matanga ya uyo wa Kibera. Kama ni pesa ya komiti, enda ukakule hiyo. There is no way you will ever summon Shosho hapa TikTok akuja kwa address, ama akuja address mtu. We as TikTokers moved on. We want that grandmother to be at peace. Let her be. Tushazika chira, hiyo story iliisha. If you have any problem, tumesema, and ni kwa polisi mka report. As for Shosho and the family, let them stay in peace. Obidan, whether wazee wanasema watenda kuclense ama watenda kufanya nini, that's not your business. Wewe hata si Mkikuyu, you don't even know our cultures. If our cultures are asking that we go cleanse the place ama the wazees go to cleanse the area, what is your problem there? Shosho amekupigia simu akakwambia anakuwa harassed, amekupigia simu akakwambia mpaka saizi yako hapo penye yako ama unarusha tu mdomo. It is time that you tell these babies, baby girls, wanajita wanaume, it is time that people tell these baby girls that it is time that we let this grandma apumzike na akae na maisha yake, a move on. She has some two other kids to take care of. We have others. Life moves on. Mimi siju kwa nini munashinda mukinukia kwenye maiti iko. Maisha ina moving on. Life moves on. Let people mourn. Let people be at peace. It doesn't matter whether you like it or not. Obida Andela, you are going beyond your limits. And we know, Obidan, you can do anything for clout. You are CNN. You can do anything for clout. Wewe umejifanya shoga hapa TikTok. Umesha ikuja mbaka ukajifanya shoga ili upate clout chasing. Obidan, you can do anything. Wata unaweza piga picha maiti. And let me tell you the truth. Just that people are not telling you the truth. The main suspect wa kushindanga ukipiga watu maiti, wa kupiga picha, it is you for the sake of clout chasing. Please, Obidan, relax. Relax, Kastoto. Relax, relax. Relax, baby girl. Do not come here and think you are our father or think you are Shosho's husband to summon her anytime you think. And I keep on calling for the respect of that grandmother. We have to respect Shosh and people like Obidan. You have to keep Shosho Yachira outside your dirty mouths. Keep her outside your dirty mouths. Whether you like her or not, whether you think she's faking or not, that is none of your business. She's not your grandmother. You have your grandmother. You can go do with her whatever you want. Go Kolundu Meru.